yeah. Oh my, that is way out there. That's good stuff.
Got one. Oh, surf smelt. But we're not skunked. Ow! Did say surf smelt. Probably about 16, 17 inch. That dude back in the water. All right. So we do it again. That was on that 1 ounce lure that I made. Little micro jig. There's one. There we go. He's a good fighter. We got a five fish. That might be a halibut. This might be a halibut. What do we got? Nope. Big ol' yellowfin croaker. Nice. Beautiful. Look at that. On that new 1 ounce micro. About 13 and three quarters. Beautiful. All right, let's get it unpinned. Back in the water. Beautiful fish. Just a strong fish. Perfect, hooks it right in the nose. All right, let's get it back in the water. Oop. Nice. Another prime example of why it's always good to cast behind where you came from, or where you just came from. That was beautiful. Sitting on the grass. Low a tide right here. He's trying to sneak it. Right behind the boat. That doesn't look like it's gonna work. At least here right now. We're drifting to this section. I need to head into some deeper water because I am in the grass. There we go. There's one. Go. Nice one. Ooh, that is a nice one. Really nice one. Ooh, popped out. Nice. As I said, gotta get him in the deep water right now. Never mind. So used to saying it. He is unpinned. Let's get him back in the water. Nice fish. Not gonna open it up for me, so let's do it this way. Nice fish. There he goes. All right, see if we can do it again. Actually, let's do it again. Right now. See if we can get it. Oh, we're anchored here. Ooh. Boils over there.
Oh, get it. Got it. Yes.
Dude, that's a good fish. That is a really good fighting fish right there. I wasn't anchored. Oh, it came off. Poop. Oh well. Let's do it again. They're all stacked up here, I think. Dang it. That was a great fish. I think I played with him a little too much. That's why he came off. Oh well. I think we've worn out our welcome in this spot.
There's one. There we go.
What do we got? Nice body. No. Braid in the wind is not your friend.
get him back in the water. He did the same thing, unpinned himself. So thank you, little buddy. Get, no, no, not again. Yeah, God, he got me good that time. No. He's freaking behind me. Fish. Let him go. Go. Alright. See if we can get another one. I can't believe that freaking thing went right behind me. No way of getting him out. Snuck right behind me. Little bugger. There's one. There's one. There we go. There we go. Right. Oh, got a halibut. Another halibut. So wild. Let's get this guy back in the water.
'Crazy.
Ooh, wanted to bite it some more. All right, let's get me back in the water. All right. There we go. Whee! Now, time to bring the rig out. Haven't thrown it all session. That was a fish. Dang it. There's one. Little spotty. Stay over there. Do not want you anywhere near my feet. All right, let's get you free, little buddy. There we go. Look at you. Cute little guy. And there he goes.